in, contained by, within, surrounded by, part of, a member of, pertaining to that particular thing, at the end of a period of time, within a certain elapsed time during set of periods of time. Into. In.